RSSR FC came up against the boys from Guaya United FC and wasted little time in taking the lead, the quick counter-attack being finished off by Ishmael Sawyer. Guaya looked to get back in the game, but the team effort was easily gathered by the RSSR keeper. The RSSR keeper then had to be alert to keep Guaya from getting back in the game. While at the other end, the RSSR boys had a chance to extend their lead that was kept out. 1-0 RSSR at the half. Just as they did in the first half, the boys from RSSR started on the front foot as they went in search of a second goal. But poor defending on the other end saw them concede as Guaya FC got the equalizer through Bevel Joseph in the 57th minute. RSSR had their chances to take the lead, with Guaya having to thank their keeper for his alertness. 1-1 the final score as both teams share the points. Kent Fuentes, C Sports Extra.